Tidyr is a wonderfully simple package written by Hadley Wickham for the purpose of helping you to apply the principles of tidy data. We won't be covering every feature of the package in this course, but we'll rather focus on a subset of functions that will allow you to accomplish some of the most common data cleaning tasks. In this first example, we start with a wide dataset called wide_df. We wish to make it long by turning the column names A, B, and C into values of a new variable called myKey using the gather function. No information is lost in this process. We still have a value for each combination of X and Y with A, B, and C, but these values are now represented vertically in the column we've labeled myVal. We refer to this process as gathering the columns A, B, and C into key value pairs. We use the minus call argument to make it clear that we want to gather all columns except for the first column labeled call. In general, the gather function takes four arguments. Data is your data set. Key is the name of the new column to contain the so-called keys. Value is the name of the new column to contain the values. And the three dots represent either the names of the columns you wish to gather or the names of the columns to ignore, each prefaced with a minus sign. Note that none of these arguments require quotes around the variable names. In this example, we'll start with the long dataset from the last example and do the opposite by spreading the key value pairs, represented in the myKey and myVal columns, into columns using the spread function. The first argument to spread is the name of the dataset, longDF. The second argument is the name of the keys column, myKey. And the third argument is the name of the values column, in this case, myVal. You can see that the result is the original wide dataset, which we referred to as wideDF in the previous example. Again, note that all arguments are unquoted. Let's put these functions to work.